A big mouth, a big mouth.
Thank you. Justin Cox.
Team to go. Allard.
Thank you.
Fitter and Measure of Waste Ray Park. I got the feature winner, Sherm Toler Family Memorial, Jonathan Allard.
Yeah, it's pretty special to win the Sherm Toler Memorial. He was a great person and a great asset to the sport. Knew him when I first started. He interviewed me a lot when I tipped over and crashed a lot, so I got to talk to him quite a few times. But it's quite an honor to win this race, and we've got a great team, and everybody's come together. And what a difference this thing's turned around to be. Randy V's put a lot of effort. Clyde Lamar and Marion Lamar put a lot of great equipment under me. So it's quite an honor to run this thing and run up front.
Well, a few weeks ago, you and I talked to the Perry about being the one to beat, and you went, "Who, me?" I said, "You were the veteran. You're the benchmark." And you're like, "Me? I never felt like that, but you're the one."
I don't like to think I'm the veteran, but I look in the mirror and feel this missing hair, and it's turning gray, so I guess I am the veteran. But it's quite an honor. There's a lot of great competition, a lot of young kids coming up, and it's great to get as many wins as we can and show what this car's capable of.
Back up, don't back down. I'm full throttle, wide open, you get tired.